New at 5, we now know the name of a man who was killed last night in a fatal accident on the west side. San Antonio police say 33-year-old Juan Meza was trying to run across Culebra near Bandera when the driver hit him with their truck. Officers tell us he was not in a crosswalk when he tried to cross the roadway. The driver of that truck did stop to help. The victim taken to University Hospital, where he later died.